We're gonna do a Badfinger song now.
Yeah, but it is a Badfinger song. But it was written by a Beatle. Paul McCartney wrote this song.
You certainly did.
Badfinger had a huge hit with it. Joey's band. So that seemed to be the perfect Beatles song to do at our Beatles tribute, is a Badfinger song that Paul wrote.
You know
what
it goes? Do you know this song? Come and get it, Paul. It's a bit in it where it goes sunny. And so, are you ever singing along with us? When it comes to the sunny! Sunny!
With our friends here, they'll probably sing the whole song. They'll sing the whole song with us.
Sing the whole song.
That's good too.
This is a sing along audience. A sing along show.
It's a sing along audience.
We were over dinner. Joey was just sharing some stories about his time recording with George Harrison on the All Things Must Pass. He played at the concert for Bangladesh on that. He was saying how incredible. He was saying, you know, it's like, look, I'm going to do this. I'm a bad figure. No, but I touched somebody who played music with John Lennon and George Harrison. He played on John Lennon's Imagine album. So we're not just getting a member of Badfinger doing a song that Paul wrote. We're getting somebody who played music with two of the Beatles. There's something magical about that and having you here. And we're so grateful you came in, flew in from Minneapolis.
Minneapolis!
That's where I live now, yeah.
You're on the way to Charlotte, Joey.
And it's amazing that all the musicians in all the bands in all the world that I got to do that stuff. Bloody incredible.
Yeah.
I gotta tell you, they were regular people. They were really just like us. They weren't like rock stars or anything, you know. They were dead normal people. And they wrote songs like this. So should we do it?
Let's do it.
All right, folks, thank you so much. We're going to do this again every year.